Hello, everybody, and welcome to another Sekiro Shadows Die Twice walkthrough. This will be my first broadcast on YouTube, so I finally figured out how to do it. Ah, thank God. Yeah, let's get into it. Also, everybody, happy holidays. Christmas was awesome. New Year's was even better. No, I can't say that. We had a good Christmas, but... Alright, last we left off, we were... I just got done with the Fountainhead Palace and getting the Dragon Tears. We got back to Ashina Castle, and now we have to go see our master, so... That is what I will be doing. I gotta fight a boss. Before that, though, a really powerful boss. He's tough. Might take me a few tries. But with you guys on my back, or having my back, I should say, I'll get her done. I'm a pretty pro at this game. Eep. Oh, messed that one up. Alright, whatever. Guess we're just doing this. Gotta remember my training. Hey. Sucker. Ah, you almost took me out, actually. Let's take a sippy sip and keep going. Ooh, okay, whatever. This guy needs to die. He was becoming a problem. I just had to fix that problem really quick. Let's go, bro. Over here slaying it. Yikes. Who's that? He's shooting at me. Someone up there, no doubt, huh? Well, anyways, I guess I'll keep going. Heck 'em. Heck 'em. I forgot about this idol right here. If you guys have been following my last broadcasts, or not broadcasts, but uploads, I explained that Ariyama, the peddler, gives you a very, very, very worthwhile item if you help him do his little side thing, which is getting a, like a little henchman to come help him. Ah, what? That didn't work. Get out of here. Ooh, that's always nice. Adamantite scrap. You need that for upgrading your tools here. I'll just plop down here. Give this guy a stab right in the neck. Fishbowl of ash. Bleh. Ariyama's gone, see? But he was stupid. He was trying to do something not very smart. Alright. Stab this guy in the neck. Stab this guy in the neck. Alright, well, come get it. That Ashina cross is evil. very, very, very good technique to have. Actually, I like using this one, per se, because it doesn't use any spirit emblems, and it costs 5 carp scales to get, so that one's pretty mean, too. Alright, let's go talk to Ariyama. He got our friend killed, as you can see. What a jerk.
Good sir! How,
what's wrong?
Oh, well, it's bad. Well, as it turns out, I'm in a bit of trouble.
Always in trouble, Ariyama.
Bastards. I made them an offer for them to look the other way. They weren't as, amenable as I hoped.
Monster energy. Because I drank it, and they ain't paying me for it. Not yet.
Kotaro drove them away, at least. Right now? Oh, the big guy's fallen asleep.
Yeah, asleep.
He's sleeping soundly.
Don't make that face. There's nothing for you to be sad about, good sir. Oh, that's right. Good sir, I stowed away something good.
What a jerk.
Just for you. My last piece of product. Interested?
Purchase it. It's a promissory note. An Ashina trade promissory note. Maya by Aniyama's. Last piece of product. I don't know. I can't read it because my camera thing is right there. So, discounts on the cost of items when purchasing from merchants. A sen saved is a sen earned. And so long as one draws breath, business will continue. One sen? Bet.
I hid it in my underwear, so.
Oof.
Smell of it,
that's a bit gross.
I don't mind.
And with that,
I don't mind you.
Time to close up shop. But you know, I'm not completely cleaned out. I still have this 1 sen. Mm-hmm. I'll take this 1 sen and turn it into a mountain of gold. Mm-hmm. Oh, and when that happens, good sir, please come back to buy something.
He did. He big dead. Super dead. Alright. Let's continue plugging along here. Oh, great. Oh, this guy sees me too? Okay. Death to the non-believers. There's a bunch of little dudes over there. So we're gonna sneak scrunk our way this way. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Just tromping along. Let's talk to this guy. Let's see what he's got. That divine confetti helps, but I'm not gonna take it. Ooh. Don't look at me. Yeah, look at me. Alright. I think I need to get over there. Hopefully without anybody seeing me. Stabby stab that dude in the face. Stabby stab that dude in the face. And we'll just kind of hide right here. Eep. Quite a few dudes down there. They all have something good, though. And an ogre. But he's about the most scary part of this whole encounter. Boof. Get that death blow. That guy spews fire like it's no one's business. Alright. Walk away. Walk away. No, you gotta walk away, dude. No! I pressed it. I pressed the button. I just did. At least I got some unseen aid. Thank God it's not unseen aids. Jared's got aids. Alright, well, that guy shanked in the face. We're gonna go this way. This way we can get a good lookout over everybody down there. Bring it. Where's your buddy at? There he is. Ooh, that was scary. These guys are tough, man. All these red freaking dudes are. Do. Give him the old shank and spank. Ah, no. The old shank and spank. No, not you. I thought we could be friends. There's one more dude somewhere over here to take care of. There he is. Yikes, that is not a good idea. Hit and run tactics, just like a ninja. Need a pellet. I wonder if those pellets are dry and gross. Who? You saw me? Excuse me? Oh, that guy? Maybe? I don't know. Oh! Oh, I was in a corner. I couldn't even dodge. Alright. I gotta make my great escape. Take a sip and dip. Hate you. I gotta take care of you right now. Let's see, what other tools do I have to use? How about piercing Sabimaru? Ooh. Used to die this way. Give him the good old razzle dazzle. Yeah, you know I'd win if your freaking friend, big friend, wasn't there. Piece of crap. Now what's up? You're peeving me off, bro. Ooh, I did not expect that last one. Got a couple more items I got to go grab down here. There was one over here somewhere. Maybe. Right there. I like stuff. I like stuffing things. I don't know if I ever went down and got this item down here, but I should probably do that. If I didn't, oh, I might have already grabbed it. There's an item right there too. All right. Oh no. I thought I was gonna fall off the edge. Sneak over this way. Stab this guy in the face. Doo doo doo. Hello, brother. Do you know the way? Yeah. What? Oh, there's two of them. I just defeated your friend. Nada, you got nothing, bud. Nothing at all. Alright. Oh, pfft. So they all see me. What kind of cheap crap is that? I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna make it through that fire, bro. Am I here still? Oh, he went around. Smart guy. Yeah. You guys are no fun fighting in groups, so... These hit-and-run tactics will serve me best here. Oh, there's that item. Yes, just what I needed. Perfection. I'm gonna show you guys how to farm for materials as well here in a little bit. Ooh, owie. I just gotta get past the boss and whatnot. Buddy. Love the smell of freshly cooked little pork chop in the morning. Mm-hmm. Yum, yum, yum. There's nothing in here. Alright, fair enough. Aw, man. Everyone's just dying. Yeah, this poison's being really annoying right now. Alright, I got to have... Nope, apparently I don't. Then I guess I'll die. Huh. Alright, whatever. We're moving on. Also, if you guys haven't already, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Help me get out there. I appreciate it. You guys are awesome. Burn down houses and... I'll just take that guy out just cause. Look like claw marks.
Everything was burning. The fires. Was intense.
The howling was intense, he says. Kind of wolf, maybe? Or maybe a giant monkey? Commune with the sculptor's idol, and you guys will see exactly what it is. It's scary. Yeah. Yeah, that thing out there. I'm gonna do something first before I reveal to you guys who this actually is. We're gonna go to the dilapidated temple. I got something I gotta show ya. These monster rehabs are pretty good. Alright, on track. Sculptor's not here, guys. Sculptor's not here. The rage consumed him. Leaping flame is a very good prosthetic tool. I really want this one though. The Lazulite Sabimaru and the Lazulite Shuriken. Those are my two favorite ones. But This is what you need in order to farm very good stuff. Don't tell me it needs a formulated mercury. Awesome, it doesn't. Yeah, this upgrade then. This upgrade. And I need two more grave waxes, two more adamantite. And oh, maybe it's formulated mercury. Yes, it is. Oof, that's rough. Okie dokie. Well, he's upgrading his own prosthetic tool now, huh? KKK. Alright, let's get this. I wonder if this guy has any good items. Nope, nothing good. Maybe I can go buy, before this boss fight, I want to go buy some money bags so I don't just ruin my pockets dying to this guy. There is a peddler. Let's go to the Ashina Castle. Oh, I never got that one? Oh, that's alright. We're gonna go to Abandoned Dungeon Entrance. I bet you that guy down there has some. Gotta go buy some money bags just in case. If I end up dying, I will lose all my money. And that's something I want to avoid. Don't we all, right? Purchase items. Ooh, that one's 4,500. If I had another 500, I can get it. I probably do. Oh, that's bulging though. Use one of these. Alright, now I can get it. Rightio. That's all my money. We'll go right back to where we were. Is it the outskirts? Flames of Hatred. Oof. This is a very tough battle, guys, so don't judge me if I die at least a couple times. It's a very long battle. It's a very grueling battle. I hope you guys enjoy this, because I am going all out. I need the right tools, though. That prevents damage from apparition-type enemies, but I need fire. Protection. I wonder if the firecracker works against him because he turned into a beast. But he's fire, so obviously it wouldn't. I got the red modded, a withered red gourd too. That's something that is very desperately needed. Alright, let's get it. He's got three Alphars. Ouch. What we can do there is run away, jump. You want to be very quick in this fight. If you run too close at him, he'll throw fireballs at you. If you do it again, he'll throw a second set, so be careful. hit it. It's one down. Now he's gonna do this tornado attack, I do believe. Maybe. I guess we'll find out. Maybe it's only after the next one. Ouch. That was not cool, bro. That I just can't even keep up with him. Alright. Douche. Whatever, I dodged away. Yeah, keep running. What? He does the tornado spin attack. You're gonna want to get the hell away from him. Stay out of the tornado. It is a rough attack. Oh. Ha ha. Right in the second phase, he does that. All right. What's up, bro? Come on. I got your number. Oh, maybe I don't. I almost had him. I got two health bars down. This is such a grueling boss fight. Alright. I have it. I got this. Here we go. There's no real... prosthetic tool to help you with this guy. The red lilac umbrella does kinda. told you to do that? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Bring it on, sir. Bring it on, sir. Ouch. Master. Juzo statue. Oh, all right. Oh, what the heck? I'm just gonna take the L on that one. All right. Huh, you guys are gonna have to give me just a second. I'm going to pause the stream really quick. All right. I'll be right back, guys. right, guys, I'm actually going to stop the broadcast right here. Or I'll give it one more shot, I guess. But after that, I'm going to stop the broadcast if I don't get it. I think this is a pretty good leaving off spot, so I'll give it one more shot, though. He's a tough guy. Very, 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 very tough. Tough enemy. How did none of those hit him? So tough, bro. We all know there's a big cuddly teddy bear in there. You're just a wannabe monkey. Ah! Ooh, that's what I get for talking crap. For a second. Everybody's gonna throw some fireballs. Fireballs. Ouch. Oh, what am I doing? I'm playing so stupid right now. Stay away from him for a second because he's gonna throw fireballs. Buddy. Perfect, but he ain't. Why would he? Didn't get that. Alright, run away. Fire. fiery tornado of death. What you got, bro? Ooh. Lost life there. Ah, I was too close to him. I think that's my biggest problem in this fight. Managing distance. Ugh. Bud, what you got? These fireballs were getting awfully close there, buddy. Yeah, I don't appreciate that one bit. Doing your weird one arm. It's like a squiggly noodle. I'm there. Egg, bro. Yeah, what's up? I don't think you get in the way. Ooh, it feels good. That, my friend, is how you take care of a demon. A demon bent on destruction and hatred. Oh. Memory, hatred demon. The one-armed demon prowled the battlefield, consumed by flames of deepest resentment. Lapis lazuli. Precious azure lazuli used for highest level of prosthetic tool upgrades. Fountainhead lazuli is a symbol of eternity, and anything forged with it will never break nor rust thanks to the blessing of the divine dragon. Tools forged with lazuli transcend human intellect and are dubbed as treasures of the divine dragon. You need to kill this guy in order to upgrade your weapons fully. I got to number 5 too. Not bad, not bad. I'm gonna go see what's up here, if there is anything. Ba-doop, boop, ba-doop, boop. Superman! Lump of grave wax. I do need those. More stuff? Over here, maybe? How are you doing, buddy? I don't have anything worthwhile. I'm missing a prayer bead somewhere, I think. Because I don't think I have to defeat another mini-boss.
You know, don't you? You know who the one-armed demon was before.
No.
I see. It might be better that way. What a fate. To be set ablaze in the fires of hatred and suffer eternally as a demon.
Sad.
You put an end to his misery. That's all it was. Some advice. The hatred he channeled has lost its vessel for now. The longer the fires of war rage on, the more ashen this world will become.
That war is never a good thing.
You should step into his place.
That is a prelude to one of the endings. Dragon's Blood Droplet. Cool. Alright, I think we got everything from over here. Run back to the Sculptor's Idol, and from there I will call it a stream. Thank you guys for joining me and supporting me and all that good jazz. I appreciate you. If you could like and subscribe again, that would be phenomenal. You guys are amazing. I hope you guys had an awesome holiday. This has been Game Killer K, signing out. Peace out, guys.